Hello everyone. Today we are here to see the beautiful frozen Tiffany Fall at Hamilton. It's basically 1 hour drive from Toronto, and then 5 to 10 minutes walk till the fall. But like that, if you are coming, then try to come a little bit early or any weekdays. Basically the reason is the parking is very limited, so you have to wait for the parking. But the fall is beautiful, it's frozen completely, and if you like to do some ice climbing, you can do it there too. Let's go. So watch the fall. See you. Hi, we're at the Sherman Falls right now. It's again another beautiful frozen fall. It's around 15-20 minutes walk from the Tiffany Fall, and you can take the main Bruce Trail to come over here. It's amazing.